How does it feel knowing that this is the closest you're ever gonna be to this cup?
You keep talking, hablas, dices, says, sounds like you want to defend it?
Whoa. No, tranquilo. You no comprende. Can I have the level 2 Spanish book, please?
Noam, I think you have to defend it.
Oh, my reptilian mate, I don't think you know what you're asking for. 6, 5 + 1, 3-minute rounds. 2 out of 3 falls. You have to be a master at this game to have a clue what to do. Plus, it's not as easy as just asking for a championship match. There are procedures, there are protocols. There's many, many forms, mutual
right,
forms.
Hold it. All right, hey, I'm sorry to have to do this to you again, Noam, but I just have to expose you as a massive fraud.
Why? You're not supposed to be here. Security, get
out
my
head. The hitting home truth is that it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter how many rules that you magically make up. That cup is not an annual trophy. It has to be defended just like every other championship in WWE. And the fact that you're the champion, that you hold that cup, that don't make you HBK, pal. Right, you don't get to choose who, when, and where to defend that thing. I speak on behalf of literally everyone. Yeah. When I say that we would love to see you take on Noam Dar for the Heritage Cup Championship in this country.
Okay, maybe. Maybe if he gets the form.
This is what I'm gonna do. Tú y yo en Battleground. What do you say?
No way.
Hey, Battleground sounds good to us. Let's run that up the flagpole. But just know this, Noam. Just know this. If you happen to lose that precious little baby of yours at Battleground, you can always give Alicia Fox a call. I'm sure she'd be willing to take you back.
Okay, funny guys. You want a championship match against Supernova? How about this? Me and you, Battleground, you've got it. And you'll see exactly why I'm the best at this. And Nathan, for having the audacity to interrupt Supernova Sessions live in the US, next week, I'm gonna kick your ass. And it's gonna be non-championship, normal match, because that's all you or these people deserve. Thank you, bye-bye. Play that funky music. Check, please.